right there. I got the duck. We're at the world famous, supposedly, Peabody Hotel, famous for ducks.
So last week I had to go to Little Rock, Arkansas for business. I stayed in a hotel called the Peabody Hotel, and the Peabody Hotel is famous for ducks. They have 5 ducks that live in the hotel, and every morning they march them out into the fountain, and they play in the fountain all day, and then every night they march back to their little duck house. So everything in there is ducks. The gift shop is full of ducks. The soap in the bathroom's in the shape of a duck. Ducks everywhere. And that makes me think of one of my favorite hands. Pocket twos, pocket ducks, quack quack. It's such a fun hand because when you win with it, you're almost always going to win big. And when you lose with it, it's usually really easy to get away from. So that's a good reason for it to be one of my favorite hands. And another good reason is that that's the hand I was holding when I hit the only high hand jackpot I had ever done. I had pocket twos, and I flopped a set of twos, and I turned quad twos, and at the place where I was playing then, they were paying for quad twos $2,222. When I see those ducks, I just get all excited and I go quack quack. Plus, what day is it today that we're posting this? February 22nd, that's right, 222. Another set of ducks. Everywhere you go, there's just ducks, 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 which is why I love me some ducks.